बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। द टुडे वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सटेंसिव क्वेश्चंस ऑफ चैप्टर 6। द क्वेश्चन 5 इज सिंपलीफाई द बूलियन फंक्शंस यूजिंग केमैप। द इक्वेशन इज द पार्ट 4 पार्ट 2। एफ इज इक्वल टू एक्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट जी प्लस वाई जी कॉम्प्लीमेंट प्लस एक्स वाई जी। इन दिस इक्वेशंस वी रिक्वायर 3 वेरिएबल्स, बट द फर्स्ट टू गेट्स The first two gate has missing the third variable. So first we will complete the equations and then draw the map. Clear? So in the first gate, x complement z, y is missing. So we don't know which y will be there. So we will be multiplied with both y's. So x complement z multiply with y plus y complement and plus add the plus sign, and then in the second gate, x is missing. So x and x complement will be multiplied with this equation. So y and z complement multiply by with x plus x complement, and then apply the same sign plus, and then x, y, z. And then now solve these equations. X complement y, z. X complement y multiply by with this x complement y, z plus x complement y complement and z, this one plus x y and z complement plus y z complement x complement plus x y z. So if you have a confusions to rewrite these variables according to the sequence, you can write it x complement y z plus x y complement z plus x, y, z plus x complement y, z plus x, y, z. Means you have arranged it in sequentially x, first x, then y, and then z. If you have a confusion. Now, we have make a equations. Now we will apply the map. So the x, we have the three variables. So we will take the three map, the x complement, x, y complement, y complement, y, y, z complement between simple z and then z complement. Okay, now we put the values x complement, y complement, x complement, y complement, and z complement. Then second, x complement, y complement, and then simple z, x complement, y, and z, x complement, y, and then z complement. Now apply x simple, y complement, and z complement, x, y complement, z, x, y, and z, x, y, z complement. Now according to equations, we will add the values. The first one is x complement, y, and z. The where is the value x complement and y and z? This one, we will add 1 over here. Then move to next one, x, y complement and z. This is x, y complement and z, put the 1 over here. And then move to next, x, y and z complement. Where is x, y and z? This one, put the 1 over here. And then x complement, y and z complement. Where? This one. Now add this one. And then x, y and z. And then we will add the x, y and z over here. Now the remaining places we will add the 0. Clear? In the next third steps, we will make a grouping. In this part, it has different groups. First one, this one is the first group. We will make the two groups. This is the second group. This is the third group. And this is the fourth group. And this is the fifth group. Means the two groups are overlap with each others. These groups are overlapping with each others. Clear? Look, this one, these are overlapping with each others. Now the next step is we will solve the equations. The first one is this group.
Yes, ma'am, yes.
The next, the group, these first group, we'll take the value of these two, this group, one group, x, y complement and x complement, y, z. The common between them is x complement and z. X complement z we have taken out, and then different x, y, x, y complement. Suppose one y, the value of y is 1. Understood that y complement is 0, then x complement z is 1, and then x complement z. Then take the next group. This one is the next group. X complement y, in this the x complement y is common, so z plus z complement is different. Take out. So x complement y plus 1 plus 0, so 1 plus 0 1 plus 8, so x complement y we have taken the value, and then take the another group. Now this group I have taken. Clear? This one, x complement and y, z, x, y, z, in which y, z is common. So we have taken out this y, z, and then x and x complement, plus add the values, and then final equations. And then next one, this one, this group we have taken, x complement, y, z complement, x, y, z, in which y and z complement is common, x is different, so x plus x complement, add the values, and then find out it. And the next final is, now we will take this one, xyz plus xyz complement, in which xy is common, so take out x plus x complement, add the values. So we will, at the end, we will add these five parts into simple equations. F is equal to xy plus yz complement plus x complement z plus y complement x complement y. This is our final equation. This is how one question is completed.